let's see. You. Where do you want to tap? Tap on your legs, your elbows.
Story today. Let's Go, Froggy by Jonathan London.
It was warm. Froggy woke up and looked out the window. Birds, butterflies, flowers.
Hooray!
Sang Froggy.
I want to go out and play.
Okay, said his father. How about a bike trip and a picnic? Would you like that?
Yes!
Cried Froggy.
Let's go!
So Froggy got dressed. He pulled on his underwear. Zap! Pulled on his shorts. Zip! Pulled on his socks. Zoop! Pulled on his sneakers. Zop! And buttoned up his shirt. Zip! Zip!
Zip!
Froggy! Called his father. Let's go!
I'm ready!
Yelled Froggy. Froggy and flopped out to show him.
Flop, flop, flop.
But Froggy, said his father, you need your bicycle helmet.
I don't know where it is,
said Froggy. It's wherever you left it.
I forget.
You have to look for it. So Froggy looked for his helmet.
Flop, flop, flop.
He looked under the sink. Bonk. He looked in the fridge. Slam. He looked in his toy chest.
I found it,
yelled Froggy, and put it on with a slap.
Zap.
Froggy,
called his father.
Let's go.
I'm ready,
yelled Froggy.
Flop, flop, flop.
How about the ball Grandpapa gave you?
Asked his father.
I don't know where it is.
It's wherever you left it.
So Froggy looked for his ball.
Flop, flop, flop.
He looked under the stove. Bonk. He looked in the cookie jar.
Slam.
He looked in the bathtub.
I found it,
he yelled, and kicked it into the goldfish bowl.
Uh-oh.
Splash.
Why?
Let's go, Froggy,
said his father.
I'm hungry,
said Froggy.
I want to eat now.
So they ate their picnic on the patio. Munch,
munch,
munch.
Okay, I'm ready,
said Froggy. Let's go, said his father. And off they pedaled into the sunset.
Whee!
How about we go on a picnic now, like Froggy?
Listen. We're going on a picnic. We're going on a picnic. We're going on a picnic. A picnic at the park.
Wait, let's go.
We're packing up our baskets. We're packing up our baskets. We're packing up our baskets for a picnic at the park.
Yep.
I got my basket.
My basket.
Clap your hands. Pat your tummy. Let's pack a lunch that's really yummy. Slice the bread.
Slice the bread.
Spread the jelly.
Spread the jelly.
Lick your fingers. And rub your belly.
Ooh.
Pour the juice.
Pour the juice.
Wash some grapes.
Wash the grapes.
Pack the napkins.
Pack
and paper plates.
And paper plates.
Cookies, carrots, cupcakes too.
I like carrots.
Put on the basket for me and you.
Should all be back a picnic
so
over here.
So many yummy food.
I go eat.
What is your favorite picnic food? Let's pack a picnic basket, and each of you will put something in again.
Okay.
When it's your turn, tell us what you're going to take on the picnic.
Me.
All right. What are you going to bring to the picnic?
Cookies.
Cookies. What are you bringing to the picnic? Christiana, what do you want to bring to the picnic? What's your favorite thing? Cupcakes? Okay. What about you? What are you going to bring to the picnic?
Orange.
Orange. Nice. And what would you like to pack? Grapes, okay, and I think I'll pack sandwiches and juice. Does that sound good?
And carrots.
And carrots, lots of carrots. Is it your favorite?
I like carrots. I like carrots to dip.
Yes, carrots with dip is good. Have you had carrots with dip here?
Well, when I was 3 years old, I had them.
Okay.
Right, Mama?
Yeah. What else would you like to pack? Anything else?
No.
No? That sounds good enough?
What about apples?
Apples sound good. Maybe some chips.
Time to go to our picnic spot. Let's pretend our scarves are blankets.
Yep.
Come get one scarf.
Okay.
to use as your picnic
blanket. Open up your scarf nice and big. You got your scarf? We're going to pretend like this is our picnic blanket. What's wrong? Your foot. Is it rubbing? Let me see. Where? Right here? Can you maybe we can find you some socks when we go in?
Our picnic. I'm going to sit right next to Christina.
Here we are at the perfect picnic spot. Are you sitting on your picnic blanket?
Sit on your blanket.
We're spreading out our blanket. We're spreading out our blanket. We're spreading out our blanket for a picnic at the park. Oh boy, it's finally time to eat.
Come sit down.
Let's eat all those yummy things you put in the picnic basket.
Okay, come sit down.
Eating is fun. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum,
yum, yum. And the peaches?
All done. Time to pack up and go home.
Let's pack up our stuff.
Be sure to pick up the trash.
Oh, let's clean up the trash.
And let's walk back home.
Clean it up.
We love to go on picnics. We love to go on picnics. We love to go on picnics. Picnics at the park. Scarves away.
All right.
Scarves away.
Who wants to put it in the van?
We put the scarves away.
Yeah, push it in. Good job.
Wait, Michaela.
Here, let's let Mickey put it in.
Michaela,
put some away. Come on, so we can do the next activity.
Next activity.
Yay, high five.
Wait,
almost. Come on over here, guys. Oh, no. Oh, we still have to use egg shakers.
It's time to play egg shakers.
Oh,
come
one?
Get an egg shaker.
Come get one.
Go get one. Sienna, be careful. Don't hurt your friends.
Sienna, walk away.
Santa, go say Santa. He's busy. Too much.
Shakers away. Gently put the shakers away.
Yo, thank you. That's
really
boring. Just heard something in my back pocket.
All right.
Uh-oh. What happened?
Nothing.
Oh, we're going to do a shoe fly song. Come on over here, guys.
Shoe fly? There are flies at the beach.
Uh-oh.
Let's make a big circle for dancing together.
Let's make a circle.
Remember, sometimes
it's in the circle.
Okay.
And sometimes we'll stand still and clap, stomp, or jump.
You hear that? Come on, guys. Mickey, come in the circle.
Let's go.
Why won't you hold somebody else's hand?
Clap.
Wait.